ever. I look up. Finally famous, nigga. I woke up working like a Mexican. That mean I work from 10 to 10, then 10 to 10, then 10 again. Nightmares of losing everything boosts my adrenaline. All this bread can't be too good for my cholesterol. Don't come around talking loudly, fucking up my repertoire, dog.
Welcome to Sneaker Congress. You know, first episode, we trying to get shit figured out, but, you know, hey, this is what we're here for. We do it for the culture, pretty much. But this is a panel to let everybody know, you know, how we feel about sneakers in the Midwest. What you have here is a collective group of, like, people that know shit, you know, in this area. If you don't know where we're all from, St. Louis area, a couple people from the Illinois side, but, you know. A lot of us are from, you know, the Midwest. We got Milwaukee in the building, Wisconsin.
Yeah.
But we're going to let everybody introduce themselves. First off, I'm Eddie. Of course, Eddie, if you're following me on my YouTube channel, if you're checking it out on the Takeover Sneakerhead sneaker blog, I'm just Eddie. But of course, Eddie on Twitter. This is the man with the plan here. This is the reason why we're all together. Introduce himself.
I guess you'll call me the CEO of Takeover Sneakerheads.
Turn up.
Name or T.O. Sneakerheads on Instagram. T.O. Sneakerheads on fucking Twitter. Don't be on that shit though.
You can follow her at both Instagrams. At Lex. At Lex underscore ambush.
Okay.
Lucas, Lucas Liveri from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I'm a store here. Sweet Life from Sweet Life Lucas on Instagram and Twitter. Really into 86, you know, Nike's, pretty much just about anything that's kind of like that. A little off the charts a little bit, you know, something different.
Yes.
Daddy Creed.
Tetora.
Preach. Twitter. Underscore genius with a Z. GFX.
Look at this camera right here, Nick.
I'm getting both.
Nice. I feel you, bro.
Instagram, Brody Genius, B-R-O-D-I-E, Genius with a Z, Creep Lloyd. That's something about it. I'm not a sneakerhead.
That's real.
Oh, shit. Dorian. Twitter, Fatboy Got Kicks, Instagram the same.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. Like, that's the crew. We are gonna have like special guests and shit come through in future episodes. But as y'all can tell, this shit is hella awkward because it's the first time that we've all collectively been together to go ahead and try to do this. So, pretty much the format, man. Everybody here, as you can see, you heard Tori. Not a sneakerhead, just likes kicks. I like to consider myself a sneakerhead. You know, I can't speak for everybody here, but, you know, different minds all thinking and talking about the same subject. So, format is that we're just going to talk about upcoming releases. Right now, we're kind of playing with how it's all going to be set up, but right now, the idea is to have us all come around and talk about sneakers that are about to come out for the next month, and then, you know, a couple weeks later, towards the end of the month, we'll have that recap and see if we copped the shoe, if we liked it, et cetera, et cetera. So without further ado, let's get into the first shoes. But yeah, first one, let's talk about, as y'all can see, the elephant print Air Jordan Retro 5. The 3 Lab 5, as they're like actually called. By the way, shout out to all the sneaker blogs too. Like, we're actually using y'all blogs and using y'all pictures and everything. So don't fucking sue us or anything like this. Like, we here for y'all. We appreciate y'all hard work. So Modern Notoriety, Nice Kids, you know, Soul Collector, everybody. If we use any of y'all shit, you know, that's why I always show who is, you know, credited with this. So definitely shout out to y'all. First shoe, yeah, 3 Lab 5. First shoe, first discussion. Let's just get right into it. I don't know about y'all, but I actually like this shoe.
Yeah, no, I love the shoe. It's awesome. I mean, I feel like it's a super cool shoe, but at the same time, it's arguably a pretty hideous shoe too.
Yes.
Because it's got so much of the elephant print going on. But at the same time, it's very rare to see. I feel like any kind of Jordan takes full advantage of the, you know, doing the Oliver elephant print. Another spit like shit, he got the one of the dark elephant print off. You know,
yeah.
That JID, which is pretty sweet.
That shit just came
unlocked in a pair of these over here. Unlocked up a pair of them that just look just like this. But another stick, I know they got like special box, $225 the
crazy
high ticket for
crazy.
Sure. That's probably the most I've ever spent on a pair of shoes before, like I'll see. But I mean, it's cool shoes for sure, and it's hella different.
Yeah, I know. Tell it though, remind me of the flip threes.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? They not dirty, bro. I mean, it's some swag shit. Like, I mean, it's like a fucking retro, but it's like not like, you know, not like a played in retro, but it's like, that's not like a performance shoe. That's like some swag shit, bro. So, like, you can bust it, you know, whatever type shit. So, that's why I appreciate it.
I ain't gonna lie, this shit grew on me. Brother, I'm like,
yeah.
This shit, ugly as fuck. I'm like, fuck this shit. Man. Well, I thought about how, like, a nigga swag that shit. Like,
yeah.
Like, yeah, right. I knew how I put it in my mind. I figured out how I put together personally and wear the shoe.
Right.
I was like, yeah, I kill
it. Fashion piece.
That's what I was going to say. Like, yeah, it's more of like a fashion shoe. Like, I think the shoe is dope, man. Like right before we recorded this, I had the opportunity to actually look at it. A lot of y'all know where I work at, but yeah, I looked at it in real life. The leather on the inside is crazy. The wax laces are cool or whatever, but I think it's a dope shoe. Lex, what do you think?
Ugly as fuck.
Yeah, that's why I had to.
Damn, Lex.
Yeah, but ugly as fuck is not necessarily, because you said they're ugly too, but yeah, you know, just because they're ugly doesn't mean they're not cool.
Like, my thing is, once you get down to the point of lacing them, how you want to lace them, you know what I mean? How you rock them, how you want to show. Like, what I get tired of seeing on me.
But time out. You hear what he's saying? Rock your kicks.
Yeah, rock your shit,
motherfucker.
Hella real. Alright, continue. What I'm saying is, like, what I get tired of seeing on like, different vlogs is, like, the own foot pictures. Like, me and him discussed this, like, not too long ago, is that they don't wear them like we wear our sneakers.
Right.
Right.
They had them big-ass boot-cut jeans. They had a shoe choking like they about to step on the fucking court for real. Like, we wearing our shit on the street. Like, we not performing. Like, if we wanted to see our shit perform, we'll watch LeBron and that shit on the court. Or whatever the case might be. But, like, with this shoe, like, you have to mentally, like, take it there and understand how you would wear that shoe. Like, when you would unlace it. And, like, how you would, I lace, like, the shit out of that shoe.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? 3/4 of the way up. And
all about how you rock your kid. Come on, Tori, what you think, man? You all very quiet, man. Yeah, like, I remember Tori didn't like this shit at all when, man, hated this shit when it first came.
Like, I don't know what it is that specific you grew on me, but overall, the first time I saw it, I thought the shit was trash, like I did with the Gamma Blues. Like, the Gamma Blues, the more I saw them, and because I saw some video and it looked like the sole was going to be like bright ass blue.
Right. It's that cloud.
And then, like, once I actually saw more pictures of it, I was like, this going to end up coming out dope. This, I don't know. I really ain't got no words for it. I actually can see myself wearing it.
One thing that I do like to throw out there, like, I know a lot of people complain about the blue sole. But the blue sole actually pops on like this shoe.
The blue sole works on this shoe.
Yeah, it works really like how it looks on this shoe.
Like any other 5 that came out this year, whether you're talking about the Fire Reds, like the first ones that came out in January, that looked shitty on it. The Fire Reds that came out with the Black Tongue that came out a couple weeks ago, those, that looks horrible. It almost looks like the Independence Day, like retro 5. With a, you know, blue tint on it, it just reminded me of that shoe. Even the grapes look weird with a blue tint on it, but this, like, that works.
That was weird.
That shoe, I don't know.
And I think what else threw people off was, like, you know what I mean? You can't tell, like, the different movements of the shoe, like, you know what I mean? Like, the different impressions in the shoe.
Right.
That you can normally see, you can't see it in this shoe.
So man, I think that's what it is.
I'm just saying, like, you can see it, but you can't see it, like, to the extent of, like, a metallic 5.
Right.
Or, like, a Fear 5 or, like, whatever the case might be.
Well, I will say, though, like, on this shoe, though, like, the pictures, these pictures, shout out to SneakerHeadz.com, too. You know, this picture doesn't show it that well, but you can see the mesh part
right.
a little bit easier in real life than it shows on the picture. So that, with that being said, I know like everybody in the room hasn't seen it, you know, yet, but for the most part, it does look like all one piece. Looks like one, you know, Kamikaze 2 is glow in the dark. Like I said, kind of cool Halloween shoe for everybody. We did say $100, good price point. I mean, that's all I can really say about this shoe.
Fuck it, let me be honest. The shoe to me, man, like, everybody in the fucking world plays NBA 2K. This is like some shit that you just put a color on, bro. Like, this shit is wack as shit, bro. Like, I'm sorry, bro. Like, this is like some shit, like,
okay.
I played for the Timberwolves. Let me just throw some random ass colors.
I gotta go.
Like, look at it, bro. It's like a fucking. I fuck with everybody who rock what they like. And, you know, if I was to be like, that's the most important thing. But this shit for me, like, I don't think I would pay like $35 for this.
Nah. Oh, that's it.
Tag me. I mean, I'm real, bro. I gotta tag him. My nigga, Snoop Dogg.
Fuck you, you fat. Chocolate chip bag.
Man, come on, man.
Okay, no, like, this shit is, I know you love this shoe. I know you love blowing shit. But this shit is trash. They could have put this shit in the factory. Like, honestly, if you in the age frame of infant to the ball, 10 years old, you can rock this shoe. If you're a grown ass man, you should not hide it. Don't put it in this shoe.
Let me get a look at it, boy.
I'll tag you.
Appreciate it. Well, I'm a big fan of Kamikaze 2.
Yes.
For sure.
Especially the funky colorways, like the fish market, the Rain Man simulated rain on the sides.
Those were dope.
So for me, maybe it's part of like having, you know, gotta get them all.
Right.
Or all anything that's like kind of weird and different, yeah, gotta catch them all. No, I really like it though, because, well, yeah, I said sucker for glow in the dark. It's cool too, because the stitching on it is actually more of that lime green that comes around the white middle zigzag part thingy.
Yeah.
I mean, black soul is a little, I could do that, you know, I don't know.
Look at that shit!
Now that's live,
yeah,
the rest of the shit is something
damn. You're not gonna be in the club all every time you wear the shoe.
Like, well, I feel like the main end too is the Kamikaze 2s. This is probably the best picture that's ever gonna come out, because all the time they're always like misaligned and shit, with the top part of the jagged body and the bottom of the midsole.
Right.
So, you know, but I think too though, doing it all white on the top of that glow in the dark kind of off yellow, you can't tell as much.
Right.
Off center, because like, I know, I got to pack shoes ones, and they all just look like fake shoes, and they're not. Just because the quality, right? It's not quite as far there, but I like them because they're different, they glow in the dark, I like bright shit.
Okay. Is that an upside down Reebok logo?
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, they're kind of different. No, I don't know.
Yeah,
it
is.
Yeah, it's kind of dope.
Yeah, though. Reebok logo is upside down on this.
Hey, there you go, bro.
I can appreciate that.
Shit could be dope. I do not fuck with all this bright ass bold green.
Right, like
if the fucking green.
Right, like the shoe already glows in the dark that right. color. You know, like
it's like the green base.
It could have been subtle.
3M. I love 3M. Right. I love glowing in the dark shit. If that wasn't that bright ass bold green, it would look way better.
It would look like white. All white and black?
Yeah,
that would be dope, actually. Yeah, all white and black.
That would be sick.
And then, like I mentioned, the green beans. With the green beans, one thing like I didn't really care for was the green.
What do you mean the green beans? Oh, okay.
Like, when they was, you know, without the reflectiveness.
Oh, yeah, okay, no, I hear you. I was
but then once it actually started reflecting, like, that green make that shit was perfect.
Right.
But I'd probably cop.
He said all that shit and he's like, man, yeah, I'd probably cop.
Really? He just threw me off, right?
Lex?
I like blowing the dark shit.
So Lex not gonna say shit about nothing she don't like.
Real name.
That's real.
I mean, like, I don't know. I don't really like this shoe. I mean, the price point is good, I guess, $100. Especially for, you know, that's what I'm saying. Like, if you got a kid and you want to buy, like, some flashy shit and you don't want to buy him the $200 LeBrons that come out in October. Like, that's what I'm saying, right? You know, like, I mean, like, not even, the price point is dope. I just don't like this shoe. Like, I think more in the vein where if I like a shoe so much, like Lucas said, like the original one, then shit like this is gonna turn me off. Now, I know what you're saying, how could you like the 3 Lab 5, like, okay, just the thing previous, and that's totally not a OG colorway. It's a little bit different with Jordans, because I'm like a Jordan hype beast, but when I look at Reeboks, I can be more objective, and I'm like, you know, I kind of like the black and, you know, the black and white OG colorway more than these. I don't know.
All bullshit aside, I will fucking buy this shoe just to change the fucking green to a different color.
Like, customize it?
Yeah.
I hate customized shoes. That's a different topic.
I don't fuck with customized shoes. We're going to have to take that for another video.
Right, that's what a different...
I guess we can move on from this.
Next shoe. Boom.
Glove.
Oh, cop. Motherfucking cop. Copy.
Lord Jesus.
I'm in church right now.
These bitches are incredible.
See, it's
beautiful.
I'm like,
immaculate.
Yes.
God damn.
Kanye.
They're so dope, there's not even much I can say about this motherfucker.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, like, my God, just the way you can rock it.
Yeah.
Roll down.
Look at it.
Oh my.
And these beauty shots make this shit look epic as fuck. Like,
it look like a new shoe. It don't even look like it's something that came out.
Right, in 98. Like, that shit is crazy.
Look at the green.
Yeah, the green fucking pokes out underneath.
He's exfoliating just through it. God.
Yeah, these are crazy, man. Like,
you better not say you don't like this shoe. But
is that
leather?
Yes. Yeah, these are ill. These are stupid ill.
Why
are
they
doing anything with that? No, they don't. No, these
pictures are coming up next. We ain't even got to talk about
it. Next shoe, I guess we all like it. I guess when we all like something, it's kind of like no debate, obviously.
Trash.
This is what we've all been wanting to talk about for a long ass time.
Okay.
First, shout out to Sneaker Freaker for the pictures and everything, but let's get into it, man. Bel Air 5.
Goddamn, bro.
I'm gonna go. Just go ahead.
This nigga. Right,
yeah, let's go, Tory.
Disrespectful ass shit.
Save your shit. This shoe trash. All over. The dopest thing.
This is crazy.
It's the bottom and the fucking inside.
You said what? You said dope thing is the bottom?
Not the bottom.
What you mean, the midsole?
Yeah, the midsole. Ooh. The midsole
is a crack, bro. Like, they have like oxidating.
The midsole
is
fresh. The 23 is fresh. The Jumpman is fresh. I just don't like the gray. If they change the gray, I would like the shoe. I don't know
what.
Whole
trash.
Time out though. Like, the thing with the gray is that I like that, because if you look at the other, like, Nike or Jordan is coming out with a Fresh Prince pack. There's like not only this shoe, but it's like Son of Mars, the Six Rings, and all those shoes have colors on it.
Six Ring is dope.
And those shoes look horrible with all that color on it. Like, the Six Ring is like all purple, which is like
the Six Ring. I like the Six Ring color better than I like.
Well, it's kind of contrary to what you're saying about the Green Bean 5s and that they had like the bright color to them, and then they had the gray body.
No, I feel one of those different shoes. Like,
I mean, I got you.
That is the reason.
I like the
one. Okay, well, then you have one of those reverse effects.
Look at the tongue. This shit, man, this shit tight, bro.
I don't like these.
Like, that gray pops everything up.
Yeah, right. The shoe is black, I would like
everything.
If it was black, this shoe would be like
trash.
It wouldn't be trash, but this shoe would be fresh.
The inside is dope.
What?
I'm not knocking the inside.
If you said it was black with just like all
the, probably be dope.
It didn't look like the metallic 5 with a different midsole. Right, like, it looked like a custom
one.
And
they got those lighting looking shit. Yeah. It's like, that'd be too much.
Right.
Yeah, I can wear that shit. I'm not wearing it.
Most definitely.
It does look like a classic.
I like it though.
Bro, that shoe is fucking sick.
It looks like a kid's shoe.
It does. It does. It's still
cool. It looks remind me of a grade school.
That's like some threes.
But when a person put it on,
what they look like.
When a person put it on, you know what I mean? Like,
dude,
to let everybody know, I wear GS fucking sizes. Yes, I do. I wear GS fucking sizes.
That's real.
And I wear kid's shoes all the time, and like, don't make them shits look like kid's shoes.
Right.
Right.
You know what I mean? I had the Cherry Fours. You know what I mean? Niggas like, oh, them come out of men's? Like, nah, like, they was made for girls.
Dude, I'm wearing right, like, they come out,
okay,
bro.
Okay, so let's say some dude who's like 6'8" and has size 16 is wearing these.
Well, that's his fucking problem.
Yeah, well, he should be wearing,
well,
like,
I'm just saying,
Air Force
according
ones,
to
you shouldn't even be wearing
size of
I'm just saying, like, it just all depends on, like, what you're into. Like, if you got a big ass foot, you know what I mean? You
gotta be choosy. Like, fat niggas with my gear, man. I gotta choose the right shit.
Right, and I think it's all about how you do it. I mean, I feel like if you wore these shoes with, like, a neon green shirt and, like, you know, like,
you would
pretty much what Will Smith had on in the intro video, you know, motherfucker got on the green shirt with like the short blue shorts and those shoes, you look like a fucking clown. Like,
that shit, bro.
But I feel like this shoe, overall, like, this shoe came out at the right time. You got a bunch of kids that was born in the 90s. Grew up watching The Fresh Prince.
For sure.
Like, this shoe is a perfect tribute shoe. Like, that is, when I look at this shoe, I think Fresh Prince. It didn't go to, because you got to think, if they would have went the other route, they would have been copying that D. Rose Fresh Prince shoe, where it was all green with the blue.
Right.
But these look, it's nicely done. Is like conservative all over with the cool gray bangs.
He's
a clean sneaker. Tori just don't like it. Yeah, I feel him. I mean, I don't feel him, but I feel
bro,
him.
I can't feel him, man.
The next shoe, KD6 Planet.
Dope as fuck.
It ain't the Halloween.
Dope as fuck, bro. Nigga.
Crack.
Like, bro, them bitches are fucking sick.
Hold on.
Bro.
Luke's got something to say.
Turn up, Luke.
Well, no, I mean, I don't know.
Did he throw in the dark? Or?
Yeah. Right? Yeah?
I think the kids are
good. Yeah, they glow.
Well, from what I know, they're supposed to glow.
Yeah, they do. They do. I'm reading it. Shout out to Modern Notoriety.
I feel like the shoe mostly looks dope when you have like a tongue, like, you know, up, which is, it's hard to tell when, you know, the picture is the tongue is flat like that.
Right.
But the other thing too, that I guess for that's my point I wanted to make, is that so it's like KD6 has so many options with Nike ID.
Yeah.
You can probably make some very similar on this thing.
True. I mean, I'm not saying that this is dope, but.
Right.
Just bring that to everybody.
This shit was flying.
I just,
man, that shit was fucking sick, bro. Like,
I don't like the KD6 at all.
What?
I don't care KD6. What color they put on it. I just can't do it.
Yeah,
I hear you. I mean, it's cool. Like, I'm not gonna hate on somebody that has a pair, or like, I'm like, you know, I don't think they're ugly. I just don't like the shoe.
So you think they hate?
I just don't like it. Like, I don't think a shoe is like, I don't think, you know, like, I don't think boots are ugly, like Timberlands, but I wouldn't fucking wear, I don't wear Tim's, you know what I mean?
That's the same way with me with the LeBron 10. Like,
yeah.
All right.
I just, you know what I mean? I ain't knocked nobody who rocked it, who killed it when they rocked it, but it just wasn't a shoe for me.
Lex? Word. Next shoe. That's
the point.
Straight to the point. Still
first off, wait. Before any of y'all say anything.
Yeah.
Oh, y'all don't fucking
say what you gotta say.
Fuck everybody that called him
the Zeman. Yeah. I don't know, man.
Yeah,
like,
yes.
Right. I'm not.
I don't know where the fuck this name came from. I'm walking around school and niggas asking me, you gonna cop them zebra 10s? I'm like, yeah, bro, I don't know what a zebra 10 is.
These are not zebra 10s. These are steel 10s. And I'm not even like a name Nazi. Like, you know how some people be, these aren't the Raptor 7s. Raptors weren't even a team when the 7s came out. You know, like, I was just... Fuck, for real. So, like, quality is just different.
Look at the quality on these
videos. What, I'm kind of ignorant on this one. I'm going to discuss not up on all the Jordans.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. For sure.
So, these ones came out before?
Yes.
I think they're dope. I mean, like, you know.
Man.
Yeah, because I got the ones that previously released.
I got a cop, bro. Like,
I might cop again. Bro,
those bitches are fucking sick,
bro. My homie's girl had on a pair, like older pairs, and like, nah, they're dope.
Still sick.
And there's something else I'm gonna say.
Shout out to Will Smith for rocking.
I'm not even a Big Ten fan. 10 is one of my least favorite Jordans. But Steel 10, Chicago 10s,
yeah,
definitely two 10s that you can't knock it off.
Right.
What about you can't leave out the New York Knicks 10?
Oh yeah, like bro, but like that's the city series.
Yeah, the city series, bro.
Okay,
like,
well the Big Ten.
But
the mid 10 was nice.
Yeah, bro.
The all, like the all black 10, not the re-release, but the,
oh, yeah,
the original.
The countdown package 10 and the leather 10 cracked too.
Yeah, but you guys don't think this is going to be like the like Red 11s or the Fire 3s or Fire 5 or everyone had the same.
I don't think nobody going to hop on the
bandwagon. I mean, like, for like a month. People are on these tough stuff. But it's like people. That's like with any. I mean, like with any Jordan you're gonna have, like people wearing them all for months.
Yeah.
I mean, like people were wearing these bitches for like, you know, a month tough, and then like now I don't really. Like I was the only person I saw with. That's what I'm saying. Like I was the only person with like, you know, like. Everybody had them on them.
Everybody gonna have them, but they're not gonna break them like they did. Bread 11s,
man. Yeah, they released Bread 11s three times.
God damn. Niggas steal that spot now.
Right.
Yeah, I ain't even got them, bro.
There has to be like over 500,000 pairs.
I'll get them in like
easier.
Yeah, fuck it. I'll wait. I got them. Yep.
Next year?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh shit.
Y'all can have that.
Bloody tampons.
Whack
as fuck.
It
looked like somebody spilled spaghetti sauce on some motherfucking
all white
foam.
And
then they stepped in blood. Like,
all
nobody got a wax. All
I gotta say is the only thing dope about what they're doing with the foam right
now is the sole. Like,
right, they
like
just
switch
up the
soles,
right?
Like, on the weatherman, the soles shifted colors.
True. That's the only thing dope about foams now. Like, God, this shit's bad. Like,
this
I don't even
like it look like weather.
Man, those bitches
look like a geothermal.
Right. That don't look like farmer.
Right.
Well, it kind of looks like flowers.
It looks like
distorted flowers.
It looks like a real bad skin disease. Yeah. Like on a white person.
Like, it's like you got farmers. Like,
shout out to white people, though. Like,
I love white people, man.
But that's what it looks like. Like, you got like bad like skin infection. Like, this shit looks horrible. That's
hey, you know what?
Let's just skip
to the next year.
Yeah, next year.
Let you down.
You like
it?
S220, right?
Hell
no.
That's real.
That's what I stand for.
Okay.
LeBron 11. Crack. Hey, bro.
Bullshit.
Bro, sick is. Oh my
crazy.
God. Damn.
They nice. I'm sorry. They nice on the court.
Glorious.
But only not on the court. They not.
These bitches is.
Summertime, fine, boy. With some shorts. You can't fuck that shoe up, bro.
But
you're not fucking that shoe up.
I just seen like some recent pics of like a GS shoe or how that shoe looks.
The GS gonna look black because it's not gonna have the armor closet on it.
In big kids, you know what I mean?
It's gonna have armor closet.
It got everything.
They're not gonna put that on. If they put armor posit on the kid's shoe, you're gonna be looking at like a $170 kid's shoe.
I'm just saying, I don't think that actual shoe is coming. I'm talking about another shoe.
No, what I'm saying, but all the LeBron 11s are supposed to have the armor posit on it. So, like, I think all kid sizes are gonna look
horrible
in kids.
Like, they're not gonna have that material on it.
Even if I sized up, you know, like an 8 or a man's shoe, you know what I mean? It's just like, I just don't. Feel how the shoe would look with jeans.
I don't think you know what I'm saying.
I think it looked dope with jeans.
I guess it's about the type of cut you get them, or you know, with LeBron shoes and how his tongue sits.
Right.
You know what I mean? When it comes like the jeans stacking on the shoe.
Yeah, for sure.
You know what I mean? But I don't know. Maybe this one I have to see in person, have to actually try on.
But this colorway though, man.
You have to see it in person, you have to see it right. right video. You know, every video we was looking at,
right.
Dude had on bootcut ass pants where it's like,
right. and then they tried like this, like you on the court. You right. know what I mean? Like, I know I would lace like this shoe for sure.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But
that shoe was making past Mike or something.
I'm just saying, I'm happy that this shoe actually looks like a signature model.
Yeah.
Because the LeBron 10, I've said this, if y'all looking at this on my YouTube thing, the LeBron 10 has always to me looked like an expensive Hyperdunk. Like, it didn't look like a signature shoe, it looked like a fucking Hyperdunk with an Air Max bottom on it. This actually looks like somebody's shoe. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just happy that they went back, you know, to like an actual like personalized design for LeBron.
That's cool. Yeah, I feel like the colorway too.
It's sick. That hair shoe gold.
Oh, yeah, I like T.O.
Soul. Yeah.
Soul is really nice. Yeah.
Next shoes that we're gonna do, they're not really gonna be they don't have confirmed release dates. We just wanted to do two pairs of shoes that are kind of like synonymous with October 2013. So that's what we're gonna focus on. First one, how could we not?
Yeezy's all in your soul.
Red October.
I'll trade my car for them.
These motherfuckers glow like.
You can have it, bro. You can have a whip, bro. Like,
so, I don't know, man. I feel like these have exceeded so much. I think they've exceeded so much hype that they're like, these shoes are got sneakers. Oh, like, it's crazy. I don't know. Like,
those aren't
even like, I would like to have them, but it's like certain shit that is like impossible to even obtain, like, without, you know, murdering somebody or coming short of doing that, you know. I think they're dope.
Man. I'm gonna wear those bitches.
Mark ain't fucking with
them. I'm gonna wear those every other night.
Like, I'm gonna be real with you.
What's
like,
up, Mark?
Like, you know, I love the Yeezy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Just too much rap for me.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, I know certain niggas that'll kill that shit. I can see your fat ass killing that shit. Woo. I can see Eddie doing it. I can see Lex doing it. Like, but just for me, and like, and just how I get down, like, I need some more stuff. If I'm gonna get vibrant colors, I need it in a mixture.
Right.
As the Fresh Prince or anything like that. Not just one solid loud ass color. Not unless, you know what I mean, it was like the highlighter pack.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Or something like that. But for this shoe, I wanna see like some more depth in the shoe. I mean, like, I know y'all like
the I think the glow for you.
I don't care about this gold
tips and everything, that shit is ill.
Like, yeah. the gold tips, it's the perfect, beautiful, dark twisted fantasy shoe.
Like, that's the shoe Ye could have wore at some fucking VMAs when he was in the fucking center of that whole stage in all red.
All red, right.
Power suit.
That would have been perfect.
I wanted to wear power suit.
Next topic?
Yeah, next
year. All right, this is gonna be the last one, y'all. Hopefully, y'all still with us. Jordan Brand had to bite the Yeezy almost on this. It's the Legend of the Summer pack. You know, that was Nike was connected to Kanye. It's only right that Hove and, you know, Justin Timberlake had their own, you know, spin.
The twos and threes.
Yeah. First off, what's everybody's favorite number out of the
threes?
Okay.
Threes. Okay.
What?
No,
it's 1, 2, and 3.
Right.
Lucas drunk, everybody.
Lucas drunk. He got from Molly.
Do you even like any of these?
It's clean, gotta be unique and shit, it's clean, it's just not for me. Like we said, certain stuff is just not each person, like, you know, that's not for me. The only thing that bothers me kinda, but it's clean, but it kinda bothers me, is the white insole.
It's clean
for the first word.
First word.
But after that, you know what I mean?
Like, a white sock liner.
Yeah.
Doo-doo. I like the threes the most because I'm a hypey, but that's just Nah, the threes are dope. I mean, they already dropped tons of ones with the Nike Air on it and the twos. I mean, you don't see it that often, but I've always been more partial to like the white and red, you know, the regular, like the OG Bulls colorway of the two. That's the only retro twos at home, which are coming back out, by the way. But, yeah. So that just leaves the three. I just like the three.
Only thing I don't like, correct me if I'm wrong, but I don't know if it's like fucking
metallic.
I don't know what the fuck that is, like around like eyelids and all the like where the cement is supposed to be. I mean, it's some type of reptile, I'm 100% right. sure of that. But that shit looks kind of like, I don't know, okay, we call shit like this right around here, like some fake shit to me. It's like, it looks kind of like a fake shoe.
The mud guard.
Actually what I like. Yeah, the mud guard is patent leather.
Yeah, mud guard is
patent leather. Which I fucking love that shit, bro. Shout out to
this is like.
But I mean, like, and then the suede looks like kind of weird. But I mean, it looks kind of like a tennis ball.
Shit.
I mean, I love it. Well, yeah,
that's
sure.
One of them things you make
They kind of, I feel like they like. Tried to overdo it with this one. Like with the
they tried to compete almost too hard with the Yeezy orders.
Yeah,
like, the Yeezys are just like nylon and you know like
they
rubber.
To put too much material
and, like, we about to do suede, patent leather.
Sick issue, man. And I don't like that the 3 doesn't have a jump net on it.
It does. You can't see it on here. It does.
Oh, sorry. Scratch
it. Lex ready to go. She on everything. She don't really care for anything.
Like, the thing about Lex is rarely a shoe that she get enthused about. When she get enthused about it, she get enthused about that shit. Last Christmas, them LeBrons, she was like, oh my God, I'm not gonna get that shoe. I'm not gonna get that shoe. So I had to make sure she had that shoe, but she got it. See the
which LeBrons?
It was the Christmas LeBron. Christmas. Oh, I'm not gonna get the Thunders. Oh, I'm not gonna get the Ray 11s.
But what you get?
I'm blaming you for them LeBrons. That was like on the LeBron 10 I actually like.
No,
bro. Nah, I ain't
tripping. Like, thank everybody for showing up.
Turn up.
Yeah.
I like to say thank you to Reserve in the Delmar Loop in St. Louis, Missouri. Shout out to them. Shout out to Reserve for letting us come through and do this. You know, for everybody. I mean, I'm Eddie, Dorian, Ford, Lucas, Lex, Mark. You know, this is the whole crew, man. Let us know what y'all think about the concept of the videos. You know, we're gonna be bringing it to y'all like. Bi-monthly, I guess that would be the correct term. So definitely, you know, let us know what y'all think. Thanks a lot. Me and Destiny got a day. Martin had a dream. Hope got a team. My chain already heavy. Let me get a ring. Parades down Flatbush. Confetti on my fur. Turn right and run.